Okay. Hello, welcome back. So there is a mod that makes things much darker. That's what you see, Visors. Let's proceed.
What's that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn up as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the High Elf!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
You will pay for this, human. You will all die by my hand.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
Be true.
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now.
Up through the tower. Let's go.
Okay.
Another way. Way for down up the stairs now. This way, friend. Move.
Up the stairs, quickly.
This way, friend. Move! Get back!
The fucking dragon has a name.
See the inn on the other side. Jump through the roof and keep going.
Go! We'll follow when we can.
Prisoner, keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Gods guide you, Hedvar.
Stay close to the wall!
Oh. the fuck is it? Holy shit, it didn't kill me, what? Run for your life!
Vela, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hathor. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine, I hope that dragon takes you all the time! Into the keep!
Holy shit!
Let's go! Through here, let's go!
Yeah, let's go, my friend. Holy fuck. Ah, more configurations, nice. Sounds of Skyrim, Civilization version 1.02. Welcome to the Sounds of Skyrim, Civilization. You can choose to configure your sound. Okay. It's enabled sounds. City crowd, a loud sound of the instant people chattering the streets. Yes. City activity. Sounds of doors opening, closing, and people jammering roof on our surfaces. They are heard in the cities. Okay. This includes sounds of children. Yes. Cats fighting each other. Day or night. Yes. Dogs barking. Day or night. Yes. Tavern crowd. This adds three looped sound effects of people chatting in taverns. One is louder and can be heard in the tavern's main room. The second is heard in the other parts of the tavern, like rented rooms or basements. The third is heard outside of the taverns, close to the windows. Okay. Tavern activity. Is that sounds of chairs being pulled? But okay, that sounds good. Is that sounds of patrons laughing, cheering? Okay. Basement. Sound effects are mostly heard in tavern basements. Alright, stables, horn sounds inside stables, jail, shackles, stone, farms, cows, goats, yes, wilderness, animals heard inside shacks, yes, interior wear, thunderstorm, rain, sand, yes, this makes 135 NPCs snore, okay, Easter eggs, can be heard, whatever, I'm not going to get any Easter eggs, but... Ha! Dungeons! You can choose the dungeons, alright. Denmer Ruins. Distant metallic impacts, alright. Standard Caves. Sound is... includes bats, rats. Impact sounds such as bricks, alright. Wooden supports creaking, yes. Includes sounds of sewers being opened, rats squeaking, yes. Falmers. Distant Falmers screams, echoing in their lairs. Undead, this sound set includes the instant rock screams, whispering, shrieking raids, alright. Interior weather, rains, okay, it's basically the same. Dungeons configurations. Alright. The sounds of Skyrim the Wilds. Okay. Let's continue. Bats are nocturnal and are heard in the forest and in the ridge. Coyotes are nocturnal and heard in the forest, ridge, and tundra. Deers are diurnal, heard in the tundra. Insects buzzing in your ears. In the ridge are the tundra. Tundra? So is there in tundra parts? Cold? Various birds? Okay. Foxes? Goats? Hawks? Horkers? Okay. Loons? What the fuck is a loon? Owls? Ravens? Sabercats? Seagulls? Wolves? Rain impacts, dense wood water, yes. Easter eggs, why not?
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Grab Gunyar's gear. No shame in borrowing a friend's axe.
Okay.
That armor on Gunyar isn't doing him any good. Go ahead, take it.
Turns out he's not a friend.
Grab Gunyar's gear. No shame in borrowing a friend's axe.
I will loot as I please, human.
Grab Gunyar's gear. No shame in borrowing a friend's axe. That armor on Gunyar isn't doing him any good. Go ahead, take it.
A broom. All right, I'll take it.
That armor on...
Completed, Luke Gunyar. All right.
All right.
Let's see what we have here. Flames. Ghoul of fire that does 8 points of damage. Let's favorite it. Use Q. Creatures and people up to level 6 will attack anything nearby. Okay. Healing. The caster for 10. Okay. Then I have to unequip everything. And shit.
Give that axe a few swings.
Yeah, someone said that, not someone.
I'm going to see if I can find
one
some
of
way.
Those mods, let me do that. What mod was it? Frostfall?
Appear.
Right, there you go. Now it is enabled. All right. Let's proceed. I need to pick up what?
What's locked?
Standard is exposure.
See about that gate.
What do I need to pick up? Fail. There is something I forgot to do. Controls. Forward, back, strafe. Left hand. Should be this one. Right hand. Now we're talking fucking idiots. Ready sheath, character menu, change point, yeah, jump space, sprint, left out. I would say B is better. Shout power, C. I would say left out is the logical. Sneak. left out. Ah, shit. Shout power. Shout power. Let's put it with G. Dog will always run. Caps, auto move, left control, favorite skill, quick save, quick load, wait, D. Is this D? Journal J. Inventory E. Quick magic D. Really? What's quick magic?
The key. Let's see if it opens that door.
How is it that I toggle running?
Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads. Come on, this way.
That's a sprinting, but how do I toggle running? There we go. What is left out? I thought left out was that. Run. gold! Shiny gold. Taken out of the hands of the heretics. Burial helmet. Better, wasn't it? How do I change sets? That's a good question.
Dragon doesn't get the
ground. Grab everything important and let's move. Dragon's burning everything to the ground.
I just need to gather some more potions.
Storm Ariel! No!
The storeroom. See if you.
you can find any potions. We'll need them.
Imperial cloak. Okay. Starting to become a hoarder time. You know what? I'm going to heed your. It's resistance to what? Exposure and rain, okay. Find potions. Queen. I will have sessions of reading, but right now is not the moment. We're escaping. Favorites, yeah. These two. Stamina now. Minor portion of healing.
Let's get moving.
looting everything as much as I can.
Troll's blood. It's a torture room.
Hear that?
Was Yara Ulfric with you?
No, I haven't seen him since the dragon showed up.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. Ah, it's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks.
Okay. Imperial silver. Ah, okay, I prefer that one.
Might need that gold once we get up. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Human mace shield. Rotate and rotate. Okay. Regenerates faster. Magicka gains. Ooh, Where is the torturer? This is the assistant. Where is the torturer himself? Maybe he left. Book of the Dragonborn. Let's take it. We shall read later. I don't want to read this other book. Yeah, I saw the dagger, but are daggers useful? Maybe I should take that as well. A spell tome. Lightning that does 8 points of damage to health and magicka. Ooh. I learned the sparks. Okay. At 8 points per second. Per second. Well, this is much better. Targets on fire take extra damage. This is good for mages. If I ever encounter a mage. Okay, let's take the dagger then, let's take the mace. And the shield as well. That's this Nordkorn as a companion, I don't know.
Imperial dogs. There's nothing too low for them.
So that's how it works. You level up your skills and then you level up. Once you have leveled up enough skills. Am I wrong on that? So what's the overall goal of my character? To exterminate the worship of Thanos. That's what we are trying to accomplish.
This way.
In the long run, I should say. And in the short term as well, if possible.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to pull back!
a second. Did I kill? I think I killed one of those Stormcloaks when he was begging for his life. I think I did, didn't I? I burned him down. Oh yeah, I oh, fucking assholes.
This way, come on.
Lead on.
That doesn't go anywhere. I guess we'd better try this way.
What is my guy doing? What the fuck is that? Freezing poison that does 5 points. Okay. How do I use venom? A gem. Okay. Has properties of note. took me so long to kill that little spider? Are you serious? Cut this puny thing! Hello, Lobshack, how are you? Holy fuck! The goddamn thing poisoned me. Holy Jesus. I need a companion soon. I'm fine, also tired. Finally enjoying this game after spending the whole weekend playing it. What is going on? What are those stats I have? How do I find out what they mean? Little spider almost killed me.
Come on, hurry up.
Anger with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. And watch where you step.
Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
I'm not feeling particularly lucky after almost dying to a tiny spider, so...
That was close.
That looks like the way out. I knew we'd make it.
Okay, finally.
Wait!